Learn the fundamentals about the editor screens within ARM. An ARM editor can be a form to enter information to document the study, or it can be a tool to manage an aspect of the study. The treatments, site description, and assessment data editors are the main forms for entering information. Editors that function as tools include the trial map, calendar, and study rules editors. We discuss the different functions of these specific editors in another video. There are three ways to navigate between editors when a study is open. The window menu includes all editors, and those that are not available in the current study are grayed out. The toolbar contains icons for each available editor. Select an icon to open that screen. Similarly, use the navigation bar on the left to switch between available editors. The right-click menu is an important feature. ARM presents a customized list of available commands based on what item was clicked on. This can save a lot of time compared to searching through the various ARM menus at the top, looking for a particular command. Most editors contain a properties panel to supplement the main purpose of the screen. You can use the properties panel to change what fields are displayed, also known as the current view. These panels also contain shortcuts to features and dialogues related to the current editor.